Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal'd give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
Have any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right.
What's this shady fuck want?
Sack of shit down. I'm up.
Didn't start my day expecting this kind of shit. Oh, Jesus. Sweet Jesus. Please. Didn't start my day expecting.
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
I'll hit you. Your way now.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Business is done. You know how to find me.
Vito says you can help me get this bread of mine to a safe place.
Heading out on another run. Bring me later on.
You got plans for that gun?
Says you can help me get this bread of mine to a safe place.
Heading out on another run. Bring me later on.
Shit's closed. Beat it.
We was dirt-ass poor growing up. And I remember how some of these so-and-sos with some money in their pockets tried to treat me and mine.
off.
Wonder where he picked that up from.
Not cool.
I get a resupply on River Road.
I'll hit your way now.
Vito says you can help me get this bread of mine to a safe place.
Sure can, honey. And a friend of Vito's is a friend of mine. Be there like I split.
Let me see what you got.
Okay. Guess our business is done here.
Smuggling operation.
The boss is trying to get medical supplies to Cuba for extra cash. I know where the shipment is.
Catch your officer now!
Is there a homicide reported in River Row? If there's a unit in the area,
you
maybe
can
you can pass
later.
By and check it out.
hell you want a dollar for?
Not for me. It's for Mary.
Let's go to the pound.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
They get the mama dogs to do with the sons, the brother dogs with the sisters. They even got the papa dogs screwing the daughter dogs.
What the fuck? Just like the Creoles.
Yeah, I think they picked that shit up in Europe.
Suck my horse cock.
You done?
Put him in the ground.
You right. I'm coming down here.
I'm ducking down.
Suck it, boys.
Don't get off down another man.
Ourselves a gift.
Oh, where that came from? Not letting me get my
hands. He's empty. Get him.
Thank you.
What's this?
Medical supplies. Antibiotics, bandages, bunch of other stuff. Thought you could put it to good use.
I probably don't want to know where this came from.
Don't ask and I won't have to tell you.
Fair enough. I know some folks who can use this. I'll take it from here.